So now here I will give you the little introduction about the sketch or the code of this robot. Now this is a code of the IR sensor and the motor controller. So now if you this program is starting from here. Now we have to define the pins, the pin which pin we are using for which. So here this is IR sensor. So this IR sensor is connected at the pin number 12 of the Arduino, and this pin number 12 is a digital pin, and this is the input pin. This is input 1, and this input 1 and input 2, these pins are there in the motor driver, and this input 1 is connected to the pin number 4. So this is the pin number 4 of the Arduino, and this is the digital pin, and this is the input 2, and this is connected to the this input 2 is the pin of the motor driver, and this motor driver pin input 2 is connected to the pin number 7 of the Arduino. And there is a one more pin. This is enable. Actually, these are two pins, enable A and the enable B. So this enable A, enable pin is used to control the speed of the motor. And this pin is the PWM pin. This pin is the PWM pin. So this we have to connect to the PWM to the Arduino. So this pin number, if you see in Arduino, this pin number 9 is the PWM pin. So I have connected there. So I am controlling the speed of the motor. Okay, so how much speed we need? We need full speed, we need half speed, or how much we speed need? So we can control the speed of the motor by using this enable pin. Now here the setup. So we have to tell the type of the pin, the pin we are using as an input, or the pin we are using, how many here we are using. Here we are using, so here we are using this pin number. So here total we are using a total 4 pin we are using here. So this we have to tell. Now this is IR pin, and which is connected to pin number IR, which is connected to pin number 12, and this pin is acting as an input pin. So and this is the input 1, and it is the output pin. This is input 2, and this is output pin. And there is a one more pin. This is the enable pin, and this enable pin is the analog. This is an analog pin, or this we can say this is the PWM, or this is the analog. So it is an analog type of the function. So here we have to use the function, we have to use the analog, not the digital. Now here the loop is started. Now what I am saying here, so I am using the if statement. Okay, so in the if statement, this is a digital read. So this digital read is a function of the input. Okay, so I am telling to the controller. So controller is reading the value of the IR sensor. This digital read is a function. It is an input function. So it is reading the value of the IR function. It is high or low. Okay, so I am saying if the value of the IR sensor is high, I told you when it is high and when it is low. So I am saying when it is high. Okay, so when it is high means the meaning of this high means, you can say in the normal language, there is no obstacle in front of the IR sensor. So we say it is a high mode. High, it is a high sensor. High sensor, the meaning is high. Here the meaning of high means 5 volt, and the meaning of low means it is a 0 volt. It is like this. So here if the controller is reading the value of the IR sensor, if it is high, it means if there is no obstacle, so there is a digital write. Digital write means it is output. So and this in the digital output, this is a digital write. This is used for the output. And in the bracket here we have to define the pin number. Okay, so what to do? So I am saying this input 1 is connected to the pin number 4. So what will go to the pin number 4? So pin number 4 will be high. So it means It means the 5 volt will come from this pin number 4 or at this input 1. And with this, the input 2 is low. So it means to the motor, one pin is 5 volt and the other pin is ground. Low is a ground. So if it means in this case here, the motor will move when it is high. High means there is in front of the IR sensor. In front of the IR sensor, there is no obstacle. So it means the motor will move. And this is this is analog right. Analog means it is a PWM signal. It is an analog type of signal. And here we have to write the pin number. So this is enable A. And this enable A is connected at pin number 9. So what will happen at the pin number 9? So this I am defining. Okay, so I am defining the speed here, the 100. So it has its coding. Coding means the speed range is 255. Suppose here I am writing 255. So suppose here I am writing this 255. So the meaning of only the maximum number we can write here 255. Okay, so 255 is a equivalent decimal number according to the digital. Okay, so this is the internal equivalency. So the meaning is, if we are writing here 255, so the meaning means the motor will move with the full speed. Now if I am writing the half value, say suppose if I am writing 155 and this is, if I say 125 like this, okay, so this 125 is almost the half of 255. So it means if this is a half value, it means the motor will run with the half speed. It is like this. So here I have given 100. So okay, now this is the first part of the if statement. Now I am saying if the digital read, so this IR, the controller will read the value of the IR sensor. So if it is low, so the meaning of the low, if the sensor is giving the low value, the meaning is there is an obstacle. So if this, it is low value giving, low value means zero volt giving. So the meaning is some obstacle is there. So what I have written here, okay, the digital write means output, where the output at the input 1, and input 1 is the one connection of the motor, and this is low means 0 volt. And here at the another pin, this is input 2, and this is also the one pin of the motor. So at this is, and this is also low. Okay, so it means the motor I am using, so here it is 0 volt, it is ground, and it is also 0 volt. So 0 volt. So it means no voltage. So it means when the sensor is giving the low information, it means low information means any obstacle is coming. So what will happen? The obstacle, this, the motor will stop. So basically this is the stop state of the motor. Motor will not move. So this is the brief of the programming. And I hope you will understand this.